Good morning, everyone. Hope you all will be fine. Today I will show you how to determine the pH in honey. So first of all, you need to weigh the honey, 10 gram honey. I already have honey, 10 gram here in sample. Then 75 ml distilled water. I have to add already this one. So after that, I will check this the pH. After the dissolve the honey into the distilled water, I will check the pH by pH meter. Then I will show you the reading. Now I have pH meter already here. So I will check the pH. And I will wait for the stabilized reading. So